The charge sheet or they have asked for prosecution and the permission, which is long back. So through your media friends and some of the letters was been dropped in our Congress office about this information. We just gone through that and we found out that some representation has gone from the Lokayukta to the governor for prosecute them. And we see that there is a partition issue. So the governor should have acted immediately, how he has acted for others. So we are demanding him, you please be fair. This is a case where the entire inquiry has been done. So you just better sanction prosecution and take action legally as per the constitution. Of course, he has to do, though there may be a lot of pressure. We have confidence and I think definitely you will restore some good sense will prevail upon him. That is why we want to tell the Honorable Excellency Governor that you can't differentiate the issues.
News First, Nirbhiti Inda, Nimma Paravaki.